You know what I get asked more than anything else is, how is the market right now? Well, let's take a look at the market right now. If you look at this first chart, this is the inventory chart. And as you can see, the light green indicates that there are currently only 1,435 homes for sale as compared to last year at the same time. There were over 3,049 homes for sale. And you can see that the red indicates the homes that are pending. Right now, last month, there were 2,656 homes that went pending compared to last year was 2,313. And the homes that sold and closed, there were 2,314 as compared to last year, 1,588. So what this is saying is the inventory is extremely low and there's half as many listings and twice as many buyers. This next chart indicates the average list to closing ratio. And as you can see, the average list to close in Sacramento Placer in El Dorado County is 104%. And on average, the buyer has paid over $28,000 over the list price on each home that has sold. And the average day on market is only 12 days on the market. Next, we have the average price per square foot. It has climbed significantly now up to $315 per square foot. In many neighborhoods, we've seen appreciation between 20 and 35% over the course of the last year. And on the month's worth of inventory chart, you can see there is 0.6 months worth of inventory, and 75.9% of all home sales had multiple offers. So what does this mean to you? If you're a buyer, we have historic low interest rates, so I would take advantage of those low interest rates. And if you're a seller, I've never seen a hotter seller's market. We don't know how long this seller's market is going to continue. So if you're interested in taking advantage of this great hot seller's market, feel free, give me a call, 855-TOM-DAVES, or go to tomdaves.com. Thanks and have a great day.